The state Senate approves the extension of Louisiana's film tax credit program for another 8 years. This marks one of the longest extensions the $150 million program has received. Opponents say it gives the film industry more money than many of the state's universities. Supporters argue the program provides thousands of jobs with an average salary of $55,000 a year.